Becky Lynch is a born fighter. It flows through her veins. She's become one of the most revered superstars in all of WWE because of that attitude.
That's what makes Becky so dangerous in the ring. However far she's willing to push herself, she's willing to push her opponent even further. That's a level of drive that's hard to meet.
Yeah, Corey, we've seen time and time again just how hard it's been for Becky's opponents to overcome that insatiable drive of hers.
And she'll be squaring off against the ever-cunning Maryse.
Put a little more respect on her name, Saxton. She's an A-list celebrity, which is more than I can say for you.
Straight across the top rope.
Becky Lynch generously giving the people a moment to soak it all in, to be in the presence of the GOAT.
And she's able to fight Maryse off.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Kick down low.
Just a ruthless streak for the world to see.
That was showing great awareness of positioning, placing yourself between the ref and your opponent.
Get in there, ref.
Oh, driving the foot into the jaw. That looks painful. Maryse takes her eye off the ball here. Not sure if this is a good plan.
Let's give it up for Maryse. Looking great no matter what she does.
Intercepted by the man.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
She's trying to get this thing done as quickly as possible.
Becky Lynch with a great shot. How do you strategize for a match against Becky Lynch, a competitor who has done it all and had some incredible matches in her career?
I think the key is to not be intimidated. Treat Becky like you would any other opponent. If you get in your own head and build her up, it'll be a self-fulfilling prophecy, and Becky will take advantage of that.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. And Maryse is looking a bit staggered after that attack.
And that unrelenting drive of Becky just paid off.
Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room. There she goes. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Slap!
This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys. She manages to beat the count.
Certainly has a flair for suspense.
Face buster. Nasty kick.
What a hip toss. Was definitely not thinking about finesse with that one.
Was only thinking about dominance.
Becky Lynch looking for the disarm.
In trouble! She's got a
arm is trapped, but she gets away.
What an ingenious attack from Maryse.
I would say it's more devious than anything. Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Two count.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
How's that for a counter? Monster set up in the corner. High risk area up there.
What is Becky Lynch thinking here? Climbing up to the top. Uh-oh. No way.
Exploder from the top rope.
That's gotta be it. Two. Kick out. She still has life. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea. takes her eye off the ball here. Not sure if this is a good plan.
Lips are coming. Bamping face buster. Oh, my God. Tick-tock.
And she slides her back to the mat.
The ball here. Not sure if this is a good plan.
Oh, God.
Oh, driving the foot into the jaw.
Oh, foot right in the throat. Brutal.
Down. We're beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're...
Will it be? Shoulder up.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
She wants to finish this. From way up, fist directly to the gut. Being carried around with ease.
Ooh, him playing the trick.
Shoulders down. She still fights out in one.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this. That's disrespectful.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Stopping the arm.
Oh, driving the foot into the jaw.
Oh, foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
Big time. Beck's not backing down, not toning it down for anyone.
Becky Lynch hoists her up.
Lynch got all of her. Oh, look at Becky.
That's got to end it this time around.
Two count. Picked up the victory.
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch!
They gotta be happy about this victory tonight.
No one was willing to give even a single inch of ground in this battle.
At times it seemed like these competitors were totally deadlocked, but here you see the one who prevailed.